Example from my case in Syria, the trial of Koblenz, for me personally, it's very, very important. It's to tell every criminal doing and committing crimes against humanity and war crimes that the justice will reach you sooner or later.
It's difficult to remember a bad moment of my own history. But it's kind of a relief to remember it and retell it in a meaningful way. I'm telling it as an act of resistance. And this makes the pain less, way less. Thank you.